gonna have to do this, but there's one more console you can try in that room across the bridge. The alien who works there is really tough, so be careful and remember to use electricity.
Use electricity? Where's the room? In here? Oh. Okay, use electricity?
No.
Start off using electricity. Why is that not filled up red like usual? This is like police officer aliens.
Move.
Like that? Is that good? Shielded.
Move!
I don't have enough for more of that. Wait. What?
Move.
Oh crap.
Move.
Aw, man. I don't know how to use the gun. When your weapon flashes, oh, right click.
Move. 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 Move.
You know, when I get it, I get it. When I miss every round, every shot. Nom nom nom. Good old fashioned smiting time now. I can only hit him. Oh my god, that's it? Dodging?
Ooh.
Oh! Dodging is no good, man. It's only me, so we can't screw up like this.
Move.
Move this.
Move, 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 move.
Crap. I want to heal, I don't want to... Yeah, I don't want to risk it. I gotta get my points up. Hopefully I can cure next round. Okay, we're out. Let's hope this guy doesn't dodge.
Move! Move, 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 move!
Nice!
Move.
Ah. I'm going through this stuff like water.
Move.
Alien chief of security.
Move. Move. Move.
Oh man. Gotta heal. Fart on him. I want your stuffs. Alien gloves. Who is interrupting that thing? Enchanted mittens for reverers of nature. Wait, no. That's druid gloves. These gloves are made from advanced alien fibers produced in the finest galactic sweatshops. Gain 1 PP when you block an attack. Yeah. You know, the amount of blocking we do, that could be very valuable, actually, now that I think of it. Gain defense up. Stick the alien gloves. Just like I'll take the healer's patch off. A squished eyeball. Oop. I guess we've seen that before. Rectal photography kit? Upgrade available? Ah! Cool. Yeah, let's take this lightning vault thing. But I want to invade your butthole some more. It's fun.
It's another Saturday night. Feeling all right. Feeling okay.
What, he just left? Object required, white power crystal. Level 5 alien probe. An occult pamphlet? We're finding a lot of weapons, a lot of new stuff here. Penetrates 20 enemy armor. Engineered to provide vital data to aliens. Has 17 different vibration settings. What do I want to put on here? 5 damage.
You made it! Okay, use this panel here and we can all go home!
Wait, what's down that ladder? I'm gonna leave yet. You're enjoying yourself, Mr. Marsh. I don't want to interrupt.
Success! I found something that looks to be food. It's some sort of green fluorescent goo. I'm gonna have to try and eat some. It's not so bad. It's tangy and nutty. Would probably go well with a... Hey, what's happening to me? What's it? I ate some indescribable. What's going on?
Huh. Uh-huh. goo, huh? Ooh! Oh, a bum that I have to defeat. He's gonna attack me with a plunger. Alien conspiracy hobo. I follow the mayor's orders. Oh crap. Chipotle burritos. Yum yum. Love them in real life as well. Oh, nice. And stunned. Bye bye. I got a tinfoil hat. Level 5 tinfoil hat. Keep the aliens from invading your brain. Also keeps out the government, Chinese hackers, and the dog that tells you to kill people. Add 6 armor, reducing enemy attacks, and minus 25% damage taken from aliens. I have one here. Got the tinfoil hat on. Looked like a Hershey's Kiss. I can't put stuff on this at all. Well, it stinks. A perfectly serviceable syringe with a bent needle and a moist pungent residue. I think we've seen that before. Alright, that was our bonus content. Not really. The two doors into the same place? Oh no. Oh, it is. No. No. We've been in here, though. Haven't we? Yeah. White power crystal.
Man, I'm gonna be sore tomorrow.
Can't imagine why you're not sore now. Simon. Oh.
Oh, no, not that way.
All right.
Oh God, no, no.
Alright. I am bad at Simon. Unfortunately for him. Yellow, blue, yellow, yellow. Red.
Oh, you did it!
The crystal thingy!
I don't know who you are or if you're real, but consider me your friend.
Yeah, I'm completely not real.
Until we meet again!
You're the one that's talking to somebody not real and send a friend request to someone who's not real. Into the alien cockpit. He enjoyed that way too much, I think. Baby Fark McGeezak's broken pistol. Owned by the infamous fake space outlaw. Oh, look at that. I see it! Yay! Beetlebot. I can't do anything with that, I don't think. Ooh. This is for the view, okay. Greetings, my alien friends. Right, Jess? Shields up. Uh-oh. They've got a thingy. It took away some of my shields. That's no good. So I don't know why we want to use lightning, but I guess they're susceptible to it.
Move. Move.
Yeah, they are weak to it. Let's give myself some mana while I can. Nah. Take this, suckers.
Move.
Immune. Move. What happened? Ooh! Oh my god. Well, they did get grossed out. I guess they're immune to something, but they still got grossed out. I think it'd be cooler if he just throws the bar on the ground and breaks it. Guy has less hit points.
Move.
Hey, that didn't do much, now did it?
Move.
Crap, I don't know what's coming. Oh, nothing. Take a small one, I guess. Tough battles.
Ooh.
Damn it. This is gonna be a long battle. Unless they kill me. Which one did I use? Let's stun the target.
Ooh.
Immune! Damn it. I'm not deflecting this stuff. Is he stunned though? He's not attacking. I mean, not that I'm complaining. Chips a lot. Num num num. Am I supposed to use- I'm not good with the ray gun, I don't get it. When your weapon flashes.
Ooh.
Only 10, that's it.
Moo! Moo!
Ooh! No good! Man, these guys are tough. There's gotta be something that... I guess I gotta use the electric. But I'm out of that right now. No, well, weak to shock, immune to stun, sleep, and pass just because. 50% extra shock damage, causes gross damage each turn, reduces healing. The pilots have increased the power of their blasters. This enemy is being protected and hardly takes any damage from attacks. I got a stun only. I mean, shock only. Unfortunately, I used my potion this round to get my HP back. Can't believe I've been recording for 2.5 hours, guys. But I want to finish this, you know? So I gotta just do the stupid crappy damage this round.
Ooh.
And it's something. Okay, now. I need something that gives me PP. Power potion large. That's 10, that's 20. Now we will have some fun.
Moo. Moo.
I'm gonna have to do that a lot though. Guys are really tough. I can't do it now.
Move. Move. Move.
Can I deflect this? Oh, I did.
Move.
I deflected it. And he's on fire. Awesome. Now I can take another power potion. I need to find ones that give me more points back. I just gotta keep hitting him with shock. Blew that thing up! Awesome! No, oh, don't fire phasers. I blew your crap up. Do I have enough for anything? Dragon breath? Causing some nice damage to him this time. They don't have their thing to protect them. Ooh. Sweet. Any more PP stuff? I just forget what they said about lightning not striking twice.
Move. Move.
Yay! At least I deflected one of them. Just in case. Let's get rid of this guy.
Move.
Get the hell out of here with your skinny butt. Make it so. Uh-oh. Take that next time.
Move.
Or maybe I just gotta take another potion. With the kill. Awesome. Yay. Now we can get our PP up again. PP's. Hello there.
Move. Move.
Was that too late? Oh. Cam! My god. So close there. This is all 60%. Can't use that. It should do the job, though.
Move!
Yay. Oh, visitors to us. Awesome. Oh my god. Impact is imminent. Impact is imminent. Right into the mall. Ah. Improvements to the town. Ooh, the alien blood flows freely and goes down into the sewer. You know, that's gonna have an effect somehow. Confidential, not available.
Yes? At what location?
South Park, Colorado.
How many people in the town? Get in there and cover it up. This could change everything. Get everyone moving. We've got another UFO crash.
Another? I'm ready for the game to save again. Well, that was a bad dream, wasn't it? Phew. But my butt hurts. Quest completed. Alien abduction. New message from Randy and Butters. Figure we get some messages. Check our messages before we sign off. Too late. Hey, there's an elevator in the hallway to the right of the room we were trapped in. You can get out that way, but I might have broken the elevator when I used it, so you have to fix it first. Sorry about that. Too late. Thanks again for getting me out of there. I tried to tell them to stop, but I'm just too polite. Well, you enjoy it way too much. You're having the time of your life. Are you kidding? Butter says, hey, new kid, thanks for playing with us yesterday. It was really fun. Hope you play with us again today. It's fun playing with aliens, too. Thanks for watching, everyone. It's a bright new day, and our rectum hurts. See you next episode. Endure. Ouch. Enduring. Grow strong.